Maria Cristina Tino Aumont, born on February 14, 1946, and died on October 28, 2006. She was an American actress and the daughter of French actor Jean-Pierre Aumont and Dominican actress Maria Montes. She made her acting debut in the British film Modesty Blaze, 1966, but later had a prominent career as a leading lady in Italian films. Tino Aumont's childhood is in mourning, when she was only 5 years old, by the tragic death of her mother Maria Montes, discovered dead in her bathtub. Tino Aumont is chosen to take a role in the film Modesty Blaze, suggesting that she knows how to handle a motorcycle. She spends a large part of her career in Italy, notably in westerns. After the Casanovas, directed respectively by Luigi Comencini and Federico Fellini, she shoots a number of sexy films. Filmmaker Tinto Brass said at the time that she was one of the most beautiful women in the world. She had more than 45 presences in movies she worked in Italian cinema with, among others, Alberto Sordi, Scusi, Lei Favorevo lo Contrario, 1966, Tinto Brass, The Howl, 1970 and Salon Kitty, 1975, Sergio Martino, Torso, 1973, Moro Bolognini, Drama of the Rich, 1974, Francesco Rosi, Illustrious Corpses, 1975, and Federico Fellini, Fellini's Casanova, 1976. She also played Lynetta, the Indian Maiden, in Texas Across the River, 1967, Luciana in Malicious, 1973, and Valentina in A Matter of Time, 1976, starring Liza Minnelli. She starred in Lifespan, 1975, with Klaus Kinski. Tina retired from acting altogether in 2000 and sadly died in France on October 26, 2006, from a pulmonary embolism. She was 60 years old. Tina is now buried next to her mother Maria Montes in Paris, France. Perhaps the most stunning footage of Tina is in fact not from any of her movies, but that shot by painter Frederick Pardo in 1968. This home movie footage of Tina, his then muse, was shot during the filming of his friend Felipe Guerra's La Lit de la Vierge, The Virgin's Bed. The silent, dreamlike, almost 40-minute footage features Tina at her most stunningly serene.
Hey everyone, thanks for watching the video. Don't forget to subscribe, hit the like button, and always stay tuned.